All right, fellas, welcome back. We are now on the second half of this great adventure at the Jedi Knight Enhanced. Status report, looks like we are on to the dark side. We've got some stars here. Let's continue on. We're going to be heading to the fueling station, I believe. We're chasing down AT-88 for some reason. I think we're trying to get the coordinates to the Valley of the Jedi. Okay, let's go. Here we go. Again, it's the volume's quiet because I don't want to trigger copyright. So you might want to turn it up if you want to hear dialogue or the music.
I'm here for my well-deserved payment.
So he was getting paid off by a jerk, and
stay sharp.
Maybe he got his payment enough. Okay, so again, we will quick save everywhere we go. So this is the first secret. Nope, that's not a secret. I thought it was a secret. I can see why people might think it's a secret, though. I think the first secret is over here. Don't need it. Okay. So we got the trash-it-ons. Okay, we're gonna sneak up on them. This is the concussion grid. That's the concussion rifle. Ooh, I like that. I like the way it looks. Now, normally, you got this tunnel here you go through, but I always like to jump up. Okay, so this is where I've died before. Oh, he got me. Ooh. You can't take too many of those hits. So we will get the key. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the ammo. And then I think sticker over here. I forgot if there's... I don't think so. That's it. Okay. There's a trash it on the side. Let's go. Get him. Before he sees us. Okay. This area is full of trash-it-ons. Oh, shit! Oh, he got us. Force speed. There you go. And there should be another one behind that crate. Okay. I don't know if there's another one or not. On hard, on medium, I'm not quite sure where the enemies all are. Okay. Oh, there's one left. Oh, yeah. This is the lever you push to proceed. All the other ones are wrong guesses. Oh. This is actually a interesting secret. It's plain and plain, but you wouldn't think to get it. By the way, this level is kind of long. About one of the longest.
This looks interesting.
There's another secret here. Right up here. I don't think I've killed the Trashodon yet. He's lurking around. Ooh, yep. There's another secret right here. We're trying to get the I was hurting myself too much. The concussion rifle is particularly dangerous in close quarters, I would say. I do too. You can't tell me where I belong. Okay, so because we got the very first lever up top, we were just able to go right in. So
engine fuel could get a little hot in here. I better be careful with blaster fire.
Self-explanatory. If you shoot anything into this fuel stuff, it'll light it on fire. Get him. He will almost always get you. Fortunately, they gave you some shields. And there's two secrets in here. There's one here. Actually one behind these So there's a lot of little secrets in this level. I don't even like them to get one shot, because they hurt you pretty bad. Okay, so there is actually a secret over here too. And one there too. So there's an order to this as well. We go from left to right, basically. And we have to wait for these to empty out. Okay, so go downstairs. I forgot if there's a Trashodon down here. Okay, I'm gonna show you a creative way to die. There you go. Yeah. You can die that way. Oh, we crashed it. Yep. It does not like explosions. I'm glad we quicksaved. So let's go back into it. So basically, we have to avoid explosions. Let's try that one more time and see what happens. Okay. Yeah, it just doesn't like those explosions, so we just can't let those explosions happen. Too many explosions, it'll crash.
Fried in a second down here.
So we got a quick save like a bunch down here. So so you can't you have to close one door to be able to open the next one. So we will quick save here because there are two remotes and I don't want to trigger the flash, because if I do, it'll crash. Okay. Where are you? Okay, so that's safe now. Okay, this room, shit. Cause it's gonna crash. No? Okay. It's so random, I swear. It's such a random thing. I don't understand. You know, sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. So we're not gonna even bother going there. Hopefully, this video, maybe the people who made JK Enhanced will see it. And they'll see the bug. Because it really is annoying. Even crashed on that. What's going on? It is just wanting to crash everywhere today. Maybe I need to close a window or two, I don't know. Maybe it doesn't like different types of lighting at the same time. This is where you gotta be careful. Okay, so there's a secret up here. We're getting closer to the end. Come this way. Yes, there's a trash it on with the rub on. So he can get me for sure. There we go. Yeah, the elevator left me. Let's see what our secret count is. We got all secrets, guys. All 10 secrets. With no backtracking. Okay, so this is the longest elevator in the game. We're going to time it at 30 seconds here. We're going to time it to see how long this elevator ride is. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. So how you guys doing? Hope you're doing well. Hope everything is peachy keen. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. So this is a total exactly 30 seconds. Almost to the end. Sorry, you're in my way. I would definitely go to the dark side if I was in the Star Wars universe, because I'm impatient. I have no patience. So that's what would get me, as I would just want to slaughter everything in front of me.
Oh, I better jump for it.
All right, that's the fuel station. We're onto the cargo ship. Yeah, we got all the secrets, which is great. We have an extra star. Okay, so we will see you in the next video. I think it's level 10? 9? Might be 10. We'll see. See you next video.